KM 814. Your hometown news starts now.
The Army Corps of Engineers will increase release levels at Gavins Point Dam again and again. Welcome to your hometown news. I'm Michelle Stewart. Just last Friday, the Corps said there were no immediate plans to increase releases in Yankton, but tonight we have a very different story. First at 10. By Thursday, the releases from Gavins Point will increase to 160,000 cubic feet per second as a result of continued wet weather throughout the Missouri River Basin. Officials are saying the impact of an additional 10,000 CFS to the current 150,000 will result in an extra foot of water in Sioux City. The Corps continues to work closely with state and local emergency management teams to identify potential flood areas and protect vital infrastructure. And of course, public safety remains the number one concern.
We're doing our best to keep these releases as low as we possibly can. You know, had this rainfall event not occurred over the last 24 to 48 hours, we would be continuing on the 150,000 CFS. Bottom line is the reservoir system is very full. We remain on that razor's edge, and if we get additional heavy rain like that occurred yesterday, you know, there's a potential that we could have to go higher.
New maps for potential flood areas are available online. Again, water levels are expected to remain high through August.